On this episode of Making the Video with Britney Spears,
hi.
Britney gets intimate.
I have nothing on underneath. I just have a bunch of diamonds glued all over my body. It's a really intimate, sexy moment.
And breaks a few hearts.
There's three guys that I kind of manipulate. And we kiss and we make out.
As she proves how toxic she can be.
This is Tyson. Sexy Tyson.
I'm being a Britney fan. I got a picture of her on my refrigerator. I didn't tell her.
Yeah.
I didn't want to think I was a stalker or anything.
Plus the world premiere of Toxic.
The name of my song is called Toxic, and it's basically about a girl who is addicted to a guy. That's what Toxic's about. Yeah! Joseph, he's very ambitious. Let's just do it. He's professional. I came up with the concept, just threw it out there, and he loved it. I was like, good, let's do it.
Britney is on a revenge. This is bad Britney. This is not a fierce Britney. This is not a grown-up Britney. This is an angry Britney. This is what the video is about.
This villain girl, she'll do anything to get what she wants. She goes through characters, she has all these different personalities, and she goes through all these different obstacles.
I think you're gonna see a lot of versatility from her on this one. It's very sexy, it's got a lot of retro futurism to it, it's got a lot of style and action. It's a big video.
There's three different characters. There's the sly stewardess, then there's the red hair hot mama, and then there's the bitchy black haired girl. They're all saucy in their own way, and they all have crazy outfits. And there's three guys that I kind of manipulate, and I kind of go through them to get what I need. And we kiss.
She makes out with, like, you know, two, and rides a motorcycle with a sexy Tyson, ends up with Martin Henderson from the movie Torque, and kills him. All for revenge. When I do certain videos, I try to make sure that there's an image that you take of that artist, and that'll be like seared into your subconscious mind. It's one that Britney came up with herself, and it's pretty ballsy because she actually has to be completely naked to do the shot.
There are jewels all over my body. There's nothing actually on underneath. It's just completely, there's makeup and there's just jewels everywhere.
If MTV approves it, which is a big if, I think you're gonna get a nice treat.
We're in Los Angeles right now. And I'm in the studio. I'm doing my second video. It's called Toxic. We start shooting tomorrow and then the next day. And I have 2-day shoots, and it's a lot of stuff. So we're gonna have to have really late nights. And that's why we're trying to make it a nice scenery with candles and everything over there. Yes, to make it at home. This is the car for Ryan right here.
Hello.
He's the cool guy. He does all the cool stuff. I'm telling about the video right now.
She's a bad bitch fighter in this.
So I get to release.
She's a badass.
But as you can see, I have like props and stuff like that. And because I'm a flight attendant in the first scene, and I go through it and I do all this like prop stuff. And there's a scene where there's like a bunch of lasers and stuff, laser beams and stuff going everywhere. And I kind of do like all this weird stuff going through that. And that's the main stuff where I do like a back handspring and all that.
That was hot. It happened. It worked. And that's a video.
That's a video. That's a wrap, man.
It's a wrap.
You're about to watch the first making of the video that I've ever done, and it's the first time I've watched it in a really, really long time, and it's crazy. So
I'm excited. So let's check it out. Here we go. Let's watch it, man. Okay.
Hi, I'm Britney Spears, and I'm here in New York City.
Oh my God!
You drive me crazy for the video. Stop! I'm like 4 years old! The difference in crazy and now, oh God, it's like completely different. You know, I was 16 when I was, you know, doing that, and I've grown a lot, and big difference. We should watch the next one. Can we watch the next one?
Yeah. Hello.
Okay.
Here we go.
Wish we were performing for them. I would be like,
no. Hello. We're watching Lucky right now.
out, and it's really cool because... Oh no,
I haven't seen it in a really long time.
Just shoot it.
Yeah, we'll just shoot it.
Just shoot it.
He loves me now.
It's supposed to make me look like I'm crying.
I'm retarded.
This is weird.
Really cool to watch all the stuff that I've done before because it felt like you're looking through your yearbook. But not only that, it just makes you see how much you've grown and what you, you know, where you're at now. It shows you how you've evolved and your music, you know, has changed. And yeah, it's a really cool thing. Okay, everybody, I just watched 6 of my making of the videos and it was pretty surreal. It felt like I was looking through a photo album. Really kind of crazy, but I'm on my 7th one and this is it. MTV, this is the first day of Toxic video shoot. Let's shoot the first shot of the day. It's kind of early in the morning.
Right now we're gonna go shoot the jewel set, but you're not allowed in there because Britney is gonna be completely naked except for a couple of jewels covering certain parts of her body.
You can't come back there.
Lucky us, unfortunate for you.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'll check with you guys later. Oh! Hi. I'm done with the first shot of the day. And I'm sorry you guys couldn't be back there. I have nothing on underneath. I just have a bunch of diamonds glued all over my body. So it's a really intimate, sexy moment.
We're back, and now we're moving on to the techno crane plane shot. What we're doing is we're taking a techno crane, pushing it through the plane. This is the very opening shot of the video. It's a very complicated move, so it's been taking a little while to rig up.
Oh my God, this is cool.
We're aimed too high. Go a little, I mean, we're aimed up. We need to aim a little more. Like yeah, I want to see a little bit more of her butt, basically.
Okay, come back.
Let's shoot it.
Let's shoot it. Let's go.
How about the height?
The height's good. Let's go.
Roll playback.
Turn the music up really loud. Baby, can't you see? I'm calling. I got like you. Triple warning. It's dangerous.
Moving on.
Up next on Making the Video.
I'm supposed to be kissing an already bad right now.
Will Britney lock lips?
That's the guy that you're gonna make out with right there.
Yeah. Kiss Madonna.
Okay.
Or just lose control. Plus the world premiere of Toxic.
We're shooting a scene where Britney pushes in a nerdy guy into a bathroom and she starts making out with him.
He's kind of like this whole nerdy type of looking thing, but I take him to the bathroom and I take off his mask, Matrix, hello.
And reveals that there's another spy underneath the whole to get up and kind of reveals the new twist to the whole video.
And I start making out with the real hunky guy, so that's what we're about to film next.
You won't have to actually like make out with him.
All nerdy guys in the world, the vast majority of the world, just gonna love you.
Oh, I don't know. I don't have to straddle.
That's the guy you're gonna make out with right there.
Lucky you.
Okay.
Just put someone else in your head.
Okay.
Britney's coming to have sex with you. It's the greatest day of your life.
Hey, what?
Kiss Madonna.
Okay.
Here we go, slates up. And roll play that. Yeah.
Perfect.
Hey, my name's Matt Felker, and I guess I would be Britney Spears' makeup partner for the day. My friend Patrick goes in there first, the mask gets pulled off, and then it's me, and I, you know, you'll see what happens. But yeah, it's a good job, you know, somebody's got to do it.
Hey, Britney, you're just going to make out with them and do your thing.
Okay.
Legs up.
Let's go.
Roll playback.
The better kisser? Maybe he was really, really good. So
he probably is though, because he doesn't.
I haven't kissed all the guys yet, so I don't know yet.
Cut.
to you?
It was huge. Great, let's move on.
If he says it's huge, it's huge.
It's huge.
Great.
All right, so we're done here?
Yeah, moving on.
Yeah. Cool. It's good to be meeting you, guys. Wow.
We're done with the bathroom scene, and now we're moving on to the scene where Britney rides a motorcycle and Tyson Beckford.
Hi, I'm Tyson Beckford, and I'm here on the set of Britney Spears' new video, Toxic. Got me on this Ducati 99999, and I'm riding. She's on the back. You know, I'm the getaway guy. Keep the bike warm, keep it hot. The best rider they could find.
So
that's why they hollered at your boy.
This is badass girl, and I'm on a bike with Tyson. This is Tyson. Sexy Tyson right here. Yeah.
Yeah.
His birthday yesterday.
Pictures up. And roll playback.
Roll in.
Pan.
It's getting late.
Being a Britney fan, I got a picture of her on my refrigerator. She don't know it though, I didn't tell her. I didn't want to think, you know, I was a stalker.
Okay, good, good, good.
All right, people, put a fork in it, we're done, that's a wrap.
I want y'all's attention, right now.
Listen up.
All right, there's a fella here, he's really cute, and it's his birthday, and I have a cake for him.
It's day two, and I'm shooting the red hot mama girl. I'm just doing the major dance break. It's not like a big dance break, it's just kind of like karate stuff going on. I'm gonna do my back handspring, and that's what we're shooting right now.
What we have is a green screen, and we're gonna replace it with this laser set.
Less green screen right now, if it'll help you.
Ah! Okay, I'm gonna do it.
A lot louder, like shatter the glass.
Ah! Okay.
Roll playback!
Almost, I was almost there.
Again, I'm sorry.
And roll playback. You know that you're
toxic. I was really tired this morning, but I'm good. I got my coffee. I think when I first get up, I'm very like this. Basically, around 12, I'll start. Hopefully, I'll start picking up. So.
Alright, moving on!
Hey, we're done with the dance now.
We're here, we just switched stages from stage 24 to 28.
That is freaking cool. Right now I'm doing the laboratory scene where I finally find the poison and I take it and I run as fast as I can to go kill my opponent. Is that it?
That's your vial of.
Have her cross over this way, pass the camera.
Cool.
All right, let's go. Roll playback. God.
Great, perfect.
She's wrapped in this outfit.
Yay!
Okay, we're moving on to the final action scene of the video. Britney climbs up a wall and comes in to poison the man that has jilted her.
Is this what they really use in real life to climb things? I'm so strong.
I'm
That's God saying we should not use those damn phones. Did I really break it?
Coming up on Making the Video, Britney is up against a wall.
I'm so strong. I look like the China wrestler.
As her night comes to an end.
That's a wrap, everybody! Yeah!
Plus the world premiere of Toxic.
It's fine to sit on a shelf. The thing is just, you breathe on it wrong and it's gonna snap.
All right, here we go. Stand by. Role playback.
Right now we're filming the scene where I see the
Dominic
guy and I put him on the bed and I give him a poison.
And all right, let's do it.
So that's what we're doing right now. I'm Cruella DeVille.
Are you going to Hollywood?
I'm Martin Henderson. I play her estranged ex-lover who she's out for revenge for. I'm cheating on her with a very, very sexy young woman.
All righty, here we go. Slate is up. Roll playback.
Okay, so great, you're laying on the couch.
Here we go, ahead.
We're kind of at beginning stages with the tour and everything. It's called the Onyx Hotel Tour. And the whole thing takes place in a hotel. There's a bunch of different setups. Like there's the lounge, there's the garden. That's very out there, but it's gonna be fun.
That's
it.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, people. We're out of here.
That's a wrap, everybody! Yeah! Thank you, Joseph. Yay.
Cool. Thank you. All right, bye-bye.
Thank you. I'll see you later. Everybody, this is my new video, Toxic, and I hope you like it. Bye.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now, the world premiere of Toxic.
So hard, and the crew and everybody, and we're just gonna eat, and we have some champagne too, so let's do it.
For footage of Toxic, log on to MTV.com now.